snooker fans, Emma Macklin here for DapperSnooker.com. I'm here with Andrew Higginson after his 4-1 victory over Hammersmith in the last 32 match of the English Open. Andrew, well done.
Thank you.
You had 4 breaks over 50 plus, so it looks like you were scoring well today.
Yeah, I played really well today, in control from the off. And like I say, I didn't really do a lot wrong today. You know, the frame he won, he had a 50 break as well, so yeah. It was sort of a good quality match.
Yeah.
Good.
So you're feeling confident going into your next match?
I am. I've like I was saying to Curtis yesterday, I've sort of been playing well in practice and stuff, and things seem to be going good. So, but yeah, I look forward to playing later on tonight.
All right, well listen, we'll let you go and chill out. What are you going to be doing between now and your next match?
I might go and have an hour in the car, try and catch up on a bit of sleep.
Bit of tea and then
back to the practice tonight.
All right, well I won't keep you any longer. All of us at DapperSnooker.com wish you all the best in the last 16.
Thank you.
Thank you.